Welcome to my channel. E-Guru, me digital guru. My name is D. Krishna Rao Adjiti, State Resource Person, MPUPS Muthyalagudam, Kusmanch Mandal, Kammam District. Subscribe my channel for update videos. Today our topic is how to download LibreOffice in Windows. So in LibreOffice there is a LibreOffice Calc, LibreOffice Impress and the LibreOffice Word document. So let us see how to download free LibreOffice in Windows 10. So first of all, we are going to our desktop, Windows desktop. This is Windows desktop. There is a Google Chrome search bar. So we have to search on Google Chrome for LibreOffice software. So here Google, click on Google and type the search bar like this. Download. How to type download LibreOffice for Windows 10. Yes, now select that one and LibreOffice free office download. Then you have to click on that. Now it is open. You have to select download LibreOffice. Then you have to select in this download LibreOffice first one. Now automatically it selected the type, which one it is, Windows 64 bit. We have to select Windows 64 bit and then click on download. After download, the interface appear like this. Then in few seconds it will appear like this, the window pop up like this, and you have to save the file wherever destination. So select on the desktop. Then here you have to see this where it is downloaded. So observe this. The LibreOffice application downloading here. It takes few minutes. After finishing you have to select the show folder where it is saved. Then you have to select desktop and then select the LibreOffice file, downloaded file, and click on the file. For installation, so here look at preparing installation. I have to select, click on next button. Click on next button. Then it here appear two options, typical and custom. Default we have to select typical one. Then next. Then next here first option default selected by default. Then it OK. Then install. So now it is installing. It takes a few minutes. It nearly 10 to 15 minutes it will take for a complete installation. So all files are copying here. After the copying files, you have to select finish. Then it will come like this. After installation, you should restart your system, then open LibreOffice. Here, that is a shortcut form. Then you open the LibreOffice application. Yes, now it is ready to open. So ready, this is the LibreOffice file or application. In this I have to select Impress, LibreOffice Impress. There also write document, calc also there. Now I'm select the LibreOffice Impress PowerPoint. Then have to select OK. So here there are number of designs are there. Then we have to select all these. Next the interface appear like this, LibreOffice Impress as like Ubuntu. This is the 7.0 type of version. There is a little bit difference between the Ubuntu LibreOffice to this. So here also there are gallery parts. What to see in this gallery? So in this gallery there are so many pictures about that, flow charts, diagrams, bullets, diagrams, all are appeared like this. Arrows. So master slides. Then have to select here insert. Okay. Now there are some shape symbols also there here. Symbols. I am selecting one symbol and drag here. Before dragging, I delete this box. Now I draw that diagram here, save. Then drag it. Then I am going to insert image. Go to file where it is, then I have selected. I have to select from my file. So select and open and set the image according to the slide. Then I am going to the animation next. Then I'm going to type a text LibreOffice. Press. Then select the font bold, font color, font size also will increase. Next, I'm giving animation to the text also. Now I am going to draw a circle here and give animation to that circle. Add effect, select the object and then add effect. I'm going to motion path. Yes, click on motion path, then click on free form line, free tool. Just you have to draw the line where the circle was where the circle will move. Then select the time also and the time. How many minutes it will play?